be making my Barbie's dresses out of toilet paper. So let's get started. So the first thing that you're going to need is toilet paper. Tape. Scissors. Markers. And if you don't want to use markers, you don't have to. Okay. And once you get your toilet paper, break off one toilet paper of it. Okay, so let's get started. The dolls that I'm going to be using is this one. I'm going to take this dress off of her. I'm going to make this dress on her. Okay? So I'm going to get started with that. Let's take off her shoes and clothes real quick. Yeah. Okay, so now what you're going to do is you're going to take that one toilet paper, wrap it around her and see if it wraps all the way where all of the toilet paper will touch. But mine won't, it's closed. So if it doesn't, you're going to take two pieces of toilet paper. You're going to wrap it around her. Very simple. Make sure it's nice and tight. Once you wrap it around, you're going to take a piece of tape and tape it together. Tape it good so it's nice and tight. Okay. When it's nice and tight, what you're going to do is you're going to take one piece of toilet paper, you're going to take your scissors, and you're going to cut one piece. After you cut that piece, you're going to start it with it right here. Right there. Then you're going to take it over her neck like that. And you're going to wrap it around to the other side. Once you do that, you're going to tape it. Then you're going to take another piece of tape and tape it one last time on the other side. And if you want to use some markers to decorate it, you can, which I'm going to. I'm going to color the strap with different colors. Once you're done coloring, it's complete. And if you think these dolls match, subscribe. And if I get 3 likes, I will do these dolls in the next video. Bye, guys.